I don't have any money to buy this candy.
If you were really cool, you'd just steal it.
I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I'm right here, and I can hear everything you're saying.
Don't listen to her, Waldor. Just slip the bag under your shirt and walk out. She'll never know.
Yes, I will. And so will the security guard.
Hey, how you doing, fella?
Who you gonna listen to, Waldor? Me, your cool friend, or some filthy whore off the streets?
I didn't know what to do. I mean, I'd never stolen anything in my life. But Spanky was pretty cool, and she was a filthy, filthy whore.